You know, this is where music started in Ireland, at the fireside. Indeed, I remember myself as a young boy singing in my granny's house all the old Irish songs. And we're going to continue now with this great tradition. Éanan has another piece for us. It's written by John Sheehan of the Dubliners, and it's called The Merino Waltz.